The world that we're living in these days, get approached with caution.